leftover cookies and cream. This is how it looks, and it's really good.